Well, hey there, folks, and welcome here to the Stavey Center, where we have today's matchup between Haley Allen and Ward Mershon. Boy, do we have a game in store for you tonight.
Hi, folks, I'm Cal Lawanson here with STTV Sports News. Let's go to the game and look at the stats for today's players.
Ward Bumblebee Mershon, weighing in at 250 pounds at a height of 5'4". Ward is currently ranked number one in the nation right now, so any loss will unfortunately cost him his place as number one. Haley Pixie Dust Allen, weighing in at 120 pounds at a height of 5'6". Allen has once had the title before and is looking to take it again in tonight's matchup. Remember, folks, this is a championship match.
All right, let's get on with the game then, shall we?
Go now.
Let's just get this over
here. All right, we'll see. Good luck.
Let's go. What's up? Yo, I got the rock in my hands. Ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got position, I'm gonna act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J.K. taking cats to the rack and I'm ducking on the right. C-Mac, when I'm in the plane, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
just do it. Players get offers like me, but back and forth I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw and I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish up for no luck. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing.
3 seconds left and the game tied. Allen goes for the shot. Oh, and Haley Allen has won it all. She has now been crowned the national champion of paper basketball here in the USA 2013. I wish her best of luck and good night, folks. This has been Cal Lawanson for STTV Sports News. Have a great night. See you later.